Lock a dog in the cage and mistreat him, then what you think gonna happen once you release him?
It's very comfortable to believe that everyone who goes to jail, that's where they're going, and now we've rid ourselves of that particular ill. But if they're not actually being reformed, then what's the point? Is it just to move people out the way?
If I could go back to when I was young.
A couple of grand larcenies in the name of drugs.
I'd undo the things I've done.
I've been coming back and forth to jail since I was 10 years old, man. I made a career out of that.
Listen now, son, you better think twice.
I'm gonna lay my burdens down.
It's one thing to just be in a jail and know that there's a problem. It's another to start seeing people trapped in this cycle. They're striving to overcome demons that are just simply hard to overcome.
I wrote this to inspire. If you tired of the lying and the bias and the violence, gotta stand on top.
I think I'll get one more shot though. And I think it'll be my last one.
You gotta speak your truth. That's what's gonna free you.
Make what you've been through count.
In the air will be hold our lighters for the convicts locked on Rikers.
These are men that are behind bars, but they still have voices. There's something there that needs to be said to the world.
I'm not saying that I'm perfect. I'm not saying that I won't come back. I'm saying that I don't want to come back.
He's an uncomfortable? Hell yeah. And I'm gonna tell you that it's gonna be easy. I'm not gonna tell you that. It's not gonna be easy.
I do believe in redemption with everybody, with anybody, no matter what they've done.